sunny afternoons in the viaduct courtyard. Wonderful place to practice accio on other students' books. I hated my banishment. Never had such abysmal marks.
Hufflepuff to school myself.
Where do the professors sleep? Surely they don't share common rooms like the students, do they?
Hogwarts is a second home to me. Feeling a bit nostalgic about leaving one day.
I wonder how many secret passages Hogwarts actually has. I stumbled on one the other day.
Glorious.
Let me guess. Vila blood.
We were merely musing on the state of affairs. I don't even find her interesting. She's a bore, a dreadful bore.
Hogwarts owls must have hundreds of owls in the owlry. Wonder if there's any mice left.
I can't imagine receiving a howler, especially in front of the whole school during a feast. I can't wait.
Kitchens. I hear it's run by house elves.
Oh, I've been turned around on the grand staircase one too many times.